My life is done, yet all remains. The breath has vanished, the image not. The furious shapes once forged in heat live on, though now no longer hot. Steadily the shining swords in order rise, in order fall, in order on the beaten field the faithful trumpets call. The women, weeping for the dead, now are not sad, but dutiful. The dead men, stiffening in their place, proclaim the ancient rule. Great Wallace's body, hewn in four, so altered, stays as it must be. O Douglas, do not leave me now, for by your side I see my dagger sheathed in Cummins' heart, and nothing there to praise or blame, nothing but order which must be itself and still the same. But that Christ hung upon the cross, Cummin would rot until time's end, and bury my sin in boundless dust, for there is no amend in order. Yet in order run all things by unreturning ways. If Christ live not, nothing is there for sorrow or for praise. So the king spoke to Douglas once, a little time before his death, having outfaced three English kings and kept the people's faith.